Well, today on Classic Landscaping, we're going to talk about annuals. It's a great time of year for them. But the main thing is, how do we keep them looking so good, Perry?
Yeah, when you walk out of the store, they are beautiful. And sometimes it can be a challenge, especially with hanging baskets. One of the keys is they don't have as much soil around the roots. While they've been babied at the greenhouse level, sometimes we don't give them the care that they're going to need. So it really is important to water them each and every day, especially if they're in a full sun location. Otherwise, you're going to see some fall off from the flowers.
Now, I'm assuming watering won't do it on its own. You've got to add fertilizer.
Yeah, often they will have fertilizer added that's a slow-release fertilizer when you first purchase it. So when you get them home, fertilizer right away is not that important. But as we go through the summer, to keep them looking their best, you're definitely going to want to add an all-purpose or blooming fertilizer, really to get them so showy they're going to be talk of the neighborhood.
Join us again next time on Classic Landscaping.